Hello everyone, now we'll see how to calculate area of circle in JavaScript. So all the JavaScript tags should be written between a script tag. You can write the script in head section also, you can write this coding of JavaScript. In body section also you can write script tag, but all JavaScript code should be written between script tag. And if you're using notepad, then write language is equal to, after script you write language is equal to JavaScript. So what is the formula for area of circle? Pi r square. So we will r square, that is r, for example, if you're giving radius as 25, or let's take 5. So this is called initialization. If you are assigning value while declaring variable, so we'll calculate formula. Area is equal to pi r square. Suppose I am directly writing the value 3.141. R square means 2 times you have to multiply radius r into r. So what is the sign for multiplication? Star sign you have to use. So this value will r means 5 into 5 into 3.1 will get assigned here. Now we'll put semicolon. Now we'll print the result. So we'll print the result by alert. So we'll get alert dialog box. So you can print the result in three ways: output, document.write also, that will get printed in a browser, that is on a web page. Alert will give you dialog box with the message what you're writing, area of circle, close the tag. Close the bracket. Now we'll save it. All JavaScript code are saved by some name but extension. So already I had saved, you have to give .html. You can give any name, but extension should be .html. Now we'll run this in preview as I'm operating through mobile. So we have to, now what is the problem here? We have to print the result. So answer is stored in which variable? Area. So we have to write here plus. So this plus is not addition, this is to join the this is a message, that is message with a variable that is, you want to print the value of variable. So not to give double quotes for this, because you want to print the value what is stored in area. Now see, we got this answer 78.525. But you can even input the value. So instead of declaring the variable, that is called initialization. So instead of that, you can take the value at runtime also. So r is equal to prompt. So prompt is a function which is used to input the value at runtime. Enter radius of circle. Put bracket. Each line in JavaScript is terminated by semicolon. Okay, now whatever you will take input will get stored in R, then same formula. Run it. So we got this dialog box by prompt. Suppose I am writing here 4.5. So this is, we got it. But we should convert this because prompt accepts the data in form of strings, means characters or collection of character expression, whatever it is. So we want actually in points, then use parse. Parse means to parse the string into floating point. Floating point means decimal, with decimal point, in decimal point. So float, you have to use F capital. So this is actually, if you want an integer, then write parse int, I should be capital. So this is actually used when you want to actually convert. So we will write double quotes also here. Parse par spelling. Save it. Run. Okay, suppose I am saying 3.6. So we got it this. So parse float is used for parsing the string into floating point number, means in decimal point if you want. And all the JavaScript code should be written between script tag. Hope you understood. Subscribe to my channel to get more updates. Thank you.